Marco Scudero knocked him in to give the Giants a 4-3 lead. They took that slim lead to the bottom of the 10th and gave
it. Honey, look, she's watching TV. She's a Giants fan.